G'day and welcome back to Buildsome, and as you can see, we're up to the third video on our footpath for the clothesline job. And in this one we want to look at calculating the volume of the concrete. We've already done the perimeter for our formwork, and we've worked out the area of the slab for our mesh. So now we're going to work out the volume so we can calculate how much concrete we need. So the first thing I'm going to do is grab some information from our previous video, and that's the area of the slab. So we've got an area of the entire slab of 5.048 square meters. So now we need to convert that into cubic meters, work out our volume. So we need to know what the thickness of our slab is. So the thickness of our slab is 90 millimeters or 0.090 meters. So we times our area by the thickness of our slab, and that will give us the volume. So we have a volume of 0.454 cubic meters, so nearly half a cubic meter. Now with concrete, we're going to have to factor in some waste, because we always have concrete left in the truck, concrete left in the barrow. You know, if we're pumping it, we're always going to have some waste. So we can factor in about 10% waste. So if you times 0.454 by 1.10, which adds 10%, you get a total of 0.499 cubic meters of concrete. Now your concrete company doesn't take exact increments. They work in increments of 0.2, or some concrete companies nowadays work in increments of 0.1. So we could round that up to say that we want 0.5 cubic meters of concrete, but I'm going to work with the 0.2 rule, and I'm going to order 0.6 cubic meters of concrete. So there you go. In the last three videos, we've worked through the formwork, the area, and now the volume associated with this concrete footpath, and we've worked out all the quantities that we need for this job.